Hi, my name is Mark York. I'm the Managing Director of Tablet Academy, a Microsoft in Education global training partner. Our company supports around 1,000 UK schools a year, and we train an average of 20,000 teachers. Our focus is to support schools to embed the use of new and existing technology to improve outcomes. Now, we know from our own experiences that investing in technology can transform institutions, but we also know that investing in technology alone won't achieve anything. This is about change management. It's about investing in people as much as it is about investing in technology. The challenge that we face is it's very difficult to convince school leadership teams that investing in a digital transformation program will help them achieve their real priorities. And this is where the new project known as the Journey to the Cloud comes in. The Journey to the Cloud project is about capturing the transformation of St John Fisher Primary School in Coventry. A school with no special circumstances or additional funding, just a school leadership team that has a vision for embedding the use of technology in teaching and learning. The school, along with Ramiro Multi-Academy Company, have identified that Microsoft Teams and Office 365 will be the foundations of their digital strategy. The school will also be investing in 60 new Windows 10 mobile devices so they can pilot a one-to-one environment within Year 5. These new devices will be deployed and managed using Microsoft Intune, new solutions from Microsoft that link into the modern way of working. This may present a challenge to the IT team within the Trust because it's new solutions they are not used to using, but they've identified the benefits will far outweigh the investment in their time. But please, don't think this is going to focus on a one-to-one trial. This programme will include working with all the school staff and all age-appropriate students. We'll even be working with the office staff to change the way they work. Now, at this stage, I should stress this is not another polished case study showing you how great it is when you start using technology in the classroom. This is about sharing the journey. It's about sharing the successes, but also the challenges and how we had to overcome those so other schools can learn from our mistakes. So every 2 weeks, we're going to share an update via this blog. The blog will focus on four key areas: student outcomes, teacher workload and staff retention, financial savings, and social mobility. We will identify common tasks across the school, activities they do from a day-to-day basis. We will then take those activities, we will document how long it takes to achieve them, how much money is spent on resources, and how much staff time is spent delivering those activities. We're then going to look at how we can introduce technology to streamline the process and reduce the amount of finances invested in resources. Hopefully this way we can provide real evidence about the difference that using technology correctly can make in a school. Ultimately, the project is about capturing real transformation and evidence that every school can relate to. So why not follow St John's on their journey? And hopefully it will inspire you to start your journey of your own.